You know what? I've never commented on Lake Bed Temple's music. It's boring. Just like everything else with dungeon design in Twilight Princess. That's really all there is to it. I may like the Lake Bed Temple's design. Otherwise, it's very boring. Especially in the music department. What bothers me even more is that when you don't have the iron boots on, you can just stay at the top of that whole place. And that's kind of... And even then, giant tentacle at the bottom. We're like just about to land right on top of it. Come on, right on top. Nope. Not even gonna hug it. Nope, that works. It has an eye in it. Then again, why am I not surprised about this? There are eyes in like every Zelda boss, and that's normally what the weak point is. Oh man, it's a giant eel. Twilight Aquatic, Morpheel. Basically, Morpha 2.0. Yep, it ate me. Oh, a whole heart. Okay, yeah, I'm not frightened at all by that. I just need a place to land. Hey, wait, what? The frickin' thing. I can't tell where your eye goes, so I kinda really don't care to look for it. I was nowhere near your tentacle, buddy! At least nowhere where your tip was, so you could grab me. Yeah. Oh, come on. Frickin'. Yeah. This boss just got so much more annoying. Ugh, that was a whole waste of 3 minutes. Seriously. Oh, come on. I hate Morpheel. What more is there to really say? It's just tedium, and it's really just annoying. The whole boss fight being underwater is really just, in hindsight, just unfair in general. Even when you're swimming, it grabs. Oh my god, that is so stupid. Frickin' really? This is why I hate the GameCube version. It's so limiting. Oh, come the fuck on. No! I can't even heal with this little fucker. Thank God. Freaking annoying. I'm just gonna go far away because his tentacles can't reach as far, apparently. I still can't heal with my potion. I'm not allowed to use items, period. Oh, fucking glorious. Not the bomb, Link. Why? Where is the freaking eye? That was stupid. That first half is stupid. The second half is even more stupid. Because once this phase starts up, he does nothing. Besides swim. Iron boots off. Swim, Link. Quite literally, Morpheel in this part of the fight does nothing. Does nothing to attack you. Doesn't harm you in this part of the fight. Just swims. Minda, I know what to do. I have to just claw shot his eye. Stab him in the freaking eye. That one wasn't even a stab. Why would you do that? Why would you slash an eye? Never mind. Where is he? Where's his eye? There it is. There you are. Claw shot. Grab. Stab you in the face, you little fricker! Worth it! I'll get to your eye one more time, you bastard. This is for that constant abuse in the first half of the fight. Just grab your eye. Now let me do this one more freaking time, you little piece of poo! If you can't tell, I was mad. Still mad. Was worth it. Stabbing him in the face was worth it. Don't care. Was bullshit. Lots and lots of bullshit. But it was worth it. Because he's dead. I don't care anymore. He's got a thing for me cursed. That was a waste of my time. Especially the first 3 minutes of that stupid fight. Ugh. Ugh. Thank you. Ugh. There it is. The last few shadow. I'll just take that. Thanks. And don't resent me for all I've put you through. I need this thing. Besides, we have to do something about Zant, the one who thinks he's the king of the shadows. His power is a false one. I'll prove it using these. So, I've done everything I need to. I'm sorry for dragging you all over the place with me. You're lucky I had that fairy on me, Midna. So, shall we go? Huh. You're so freaking lucky I had that freaking fairy, Midna. Wanna go outside? Where else am I gonna go, Midna? It's a giant freaking fish tank. Seriously, Midna, where was I gonna go? Get myself eaten? Or starve myself in there? Ugh. Let's just get out of here and go home. I'm tired. Of course we just couldn't go home. Hi. The height difference here is very appalling. Why am I not shocked that the Light Spirit did jack all the help? Yeah. Did you honestly mean to take an ancient and withered power like this and turn it against me? You are a foolish traitor, Midna. Why do you defy your king? My king? You, who do nothing but abuse the magic of your tribe? You must be joking. How dare you? Are you implying that my power is of our old magic? Now that is a joke! This power is granted to me by my god. It is the magic of the King of Twilight, and you will respect it. Dun, dun, dun. My Minna, did you forget that beast is one of the light dwellers who oppressed our people? No matter how much you may desire otherwise, you will never be more than a shadow in their world. You cannot consort with their kind. But if we can make their world ours, Minna, light and darkness will finally meet at last. Our tribe will take back their realm, and sweet darkness will blot out this harsh light. That, Minna, is why. I need you. Not just for me, but for all of our people. Lend me your power. So be it. I'll return you to the world you covet. To this, I just think the Nero is a big freaking jerk off. Link, hero chosen by the goddesses. Go to the princess, locked away in the castle. The princess holds the key that can unlock you from your shadow form. Two of which they'll have to wait till next time. See you all next time on Let's Replay The Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess.